Thank you, Mr. Speaker. To you and through you, to all the members of the Assembly, it's indeed my pleasure this afternoon to introduce two guests in your gallery in the front row. First would be Mr. Jerry Sherman from Embassy Connections Canada out of Ottawa. He's a good friend. He does ministry chaplaincy work within Parliament in Ottawa with ambassadors, members, as well as senators, and does some really significant work there. He's put me to work a couple times speaking in Ottawa and most recently in Medicine Hat. A very good friend, and we welcome him here today. Along with him is no stranger to this assembly, a good friend of mine, mentor, former member from Cypress Hills, Wayne Elhard. So I ask all members to welcome them to their Legislative Assembly.